peace of sundown, when the blue shadows soothe and the grasses and leaves sleep, to the songs of the little brooks.
Sweeping headlong, drenches and covers each tree. And at the panting end, there is no sound save the melancholy cry of a single owl.
Woe is me. Thou art my love, and thou art a tinsel thing, and I in my play, I broke thee easily, and from the little fragments arose my long sorrow. Woe is me.
Thou art my love, and thou art a weary violet, drooping from sun caresses, answering mine carelessly. Woe is me. Thou art my love, and thou art the of other men's love, and I bury my face in these ashes, and I love them. Woe is me.
Thou art my love, and thou art a skull with ruby eyes.